Colorado. Welcome to the Sunflower State, Kansas. See you in Oklahoma. Oh, leaving Oklahoma. Kansas coming into Oklahoma. Native America. See you down in Woodward, huh? Oh, we're in Woodward. We're going to take a small break here. And then I'm going to go ahead and deliver this load to the first stop. It'll take me today. We'll go get that knocked out. Knocked out. Out of our way. Blue Beacon did a crappy job of washing the truck. Ain't that no surprise. No surprise. A wonderful Prime driver. We all like Prime. That's where all the steering wheel holders are born and raised. Born and bred. One of the two. Alright, we'll see you down in Midwest City. Oh, we're day early and Buddy's gonna take us. And where are we getting at here? Buddy. Or the wind through their gate. One of the two. Just sneak in here, baby. Or we answer Corey real quick. See if we can squeeze through here. I think the wind is close to the gate. I think the wind took care of their gate. Hit our little flashers. Corey's like, hot dang, I know, right? Might have to do it like Sean says, open the door. Hadn't done it this way in a while. Yeah, I can't do it that way anymore. I'm getting too old for that. Gee whiz.
I don't know where the trailer's gonna go.
It ain't gonna go where you want it to. Are we in reverse?
Yeah, we're in reverse.
Ain't gonna go where I want it to. I ain't turning enough. Try this again. Try it again. Turn a little sooner.
here. There's a little spot right in between the stuff. I can see too.
Falcon Eye dash cam again. Remember, I saved my butt once. So, and remember, with Falcon Eye, you use my affiliates link down below, you get like a 15% discount. So, we got the trailer rewashed. It looks great. We got the truck rewashed. It looks great. I even threw some brightener on me for free. All my troubles, let's roll through here like we own the place. How does that sound, huh? We're strolling through like we own the place. We're probably pissing off the steering wheel holder behind me. Oops, excuse my language. Because we're going slow and rolling low in this truck. We're gonna park right here where we normally do. We're gonna eat and go to bed later and make our way down to Grand Prairie. Grand Prairie. Watch a little TV, edit some video. We are soon going to fix that. We got new cameras coming. I think. Got you the Falcon Eye. Got some deals going there. We're going to collab with them again. So you'll see some videos coming to my channel. A little editing. All that good stuff. Like I said, we're gonna go eat, and then I'm gonna go take a nap. All that good jazz. Yes, I had a little issue backing up
The other place. Yeah, but we're gonna make our way down to Grand Prairie and reload and come back. So that is the plan. We'll see you in a bit.